And I'm back once again, and it's like the third time I'm trying to record this motherfucker. Fine. Grab thing, insert thing into thing, grab other thing to insert into another thing. That's not it. I'm getting mad. I don't like me, but I'm mad. I'm gonna go over. I'm going downstairs into the cellar to put fuses in fuse boxes in order to get electricity. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, grab this, put thing into thing. Light! And then my music is gone. I don't really give a fuck at this point. Wow! That went fast. Okay. Quickly, quickly, quickly. La 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 There it is. Nice headshot.
No, no, this can't be! I swear, it wasn't me! It was the boy! He's the Antichrist!
We saw the whole thing. It's over now. You're
Get
under
your
arrest.
Get your hands off me!
Stay with the kid. I'll go after him.
I'll call for backup.
Yeah, this can end really well.
Somehow, until we finally caught him in the act. All the signs of his deteriorating mental state had been there all along. I remember watching him pull the trigger on that nail gun. It felt like time was slowing down as the nail went through her skull, ripping pieces of her brain with it onto the lawn. Her body fell to the ground like a lifeless rag doll, and all the questions, the mysteries, the suspicions were put to rest. Charles Wagner killed her right in front of our eyes, and when we tried to apprehend him, he managed to escape. I told the deputy to take care of the kid, who witnessed the whole horrible event, and I went after the perpetrator. I was in close pursuit when I lost control of the car and crashed into a ditch. I tried to notify the deputy. There was a chance Wagner would double back to the mansion, but there was no answer. When I finally arrived, the worst had already happened.
This one took me a little bit to figure out, but like I said, since this is my third goddamn time trying this,
we have a suspect in flight.
Let's just listen to this one first.
Early 40s. Proceed with caution. Suspect may be armed and dangerous.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that Charles Wagner. Try to get a child psychologist in here, too. We got a kid here who's just seen some pretty serious stuff. Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of anymore. Just try to relax if you can.
Okay, I will. Now, as you can see, there's crosses there, there, and there. Here's what you do. Let's see. Where is it? Shoot! Why won't you work?
What the hell?
Shoot the goddamn... You're doing it wrong, sir. Shoot the cross, dumbass. See, this is the reason I don't like this, because... Here, look. There you go, nice. Okay. Okay. That one. There it is. That one. Yes. And then finale. Gee, I wonder what's gonna happen. Deputy, tip, what? Duck. There we go. And then you should pretty much stay down because, you know, they have a habit of, you know, that. So, yeah. This is the part I can't stand. I hate this. This is basically the final thing. Now we go into pretty much like Uber Satan, oh my god, kind of mode. Well, not god, but you know what I mean. We're basically Satan. Is here. Is this the last one? I guess. Can I first person this part? There we go. I believe my work here is done. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Why the slow-mo? I don't get it. I'm not doing this. Hello. Hello there. How you doing? Remember me? Superman over here. Ah! Come on! Is the crosses around? No.
Return to the fires of hell!
I can't use my superpower.
I fear you not!
Holy shit, is he trying to... What the hell?
The power of Christ compels you. I fear you not.
I can't. I know what I'm supposed to do, but I can't do it. Why? Why? I get it.
I fear you not.
What? That thing needs to go. I know this much.
Return to the fires of hell. The power of Christ compels you. I fear you not.
Nothing in here. What?
Return to the fires of hell!
Oh shit, that was fast. Nope,
I fear you not! Return to the fires of hell! The power of Christ compels you! I fear you not!
There it is. Son of the devil. Fuck. It took way longer than necessary. But you see, I knew what to do, but he just didn't want to do it. Yeah. That was fucking great. I love it. One of those type of game where you don't already, like, most games you're already like, the good intuition, I gotta save everybody! In this one, you're literally the spawn of Satan, and you act accordingly. Like, people in the house need to die, that's just the way it goes. But, I love this, this is really cool, I hope they do more of these. I mean, think about it, there's like, this is the first game, and Omen, I think there's like, is it 4? And then a remake, I think. Something like that, I can't remember. I haven't seen Omen in a while, jeez. But anyway, I've enjoyed this a fuck heap of a ton. And I hope you have too, and I really hope you actually buy this. Because it really does help develop. Maybe even we get another one. Yes! Hopefully, I'm really hoping for this. I'm crossing everything I possibly can.
Yep.
Excuse me? Yet again. If you can count the burps, congratulations. But that'll be it for me, and let's play Lucius. And this very, how should I put it? Not very happy ending, technically, I guess? The evil spawn of Satan ending, kind of, you know. Took me a while to get here, but oh well. Way longer than necessary. I had to restart a few times because for some reason stuff just didn't want to connect the way it should, and rage and stuff like that, and then I made it work. Yes! And I bet that it actually made in like Finland or Sweden, apparently. Looking at the names. Huh. I'm proud of that. Good. Anyway, that's been it for me. I'm gonna leave you here with these credits, and hope you enjoyed yourself. Go buy this game. I know I've said it every time now, but fucking go buy it. It's really cool. It's really fun to play. It's really fun to finally like be a big douchebag, like kill everybody, even though they don't deserve it. Like fuck it, just do it. It's worth it. It's on Steam now for like, what is it? 20 euros? Something like that. I don't know what that is in dollars, you can count that yourself. But anyway, that's what we need for me, and let's play Lucius. Hope you enjoyed yourself, and until next time, bye! you have finished the game. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making the game. Close. And we're done! Yes! I know I already said goodbye, but I'm going to do it again anyway because I can and I have some time left over. So, hope you enjoyed it. I have. As I've said, I've pretty much been gushing over this one. So, until next time, catch you guys later. Bye!
Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
Oh my God, you scared the shit out of me. I was just looking for a bottle of wine here.